Welcome to News in Brief from Al Jayed Global Network. Guangzhou Cholo Shuazi welcomes different people at his central office. The central office of the Grand Islamic Leader Ayatollah Shuazi in the holy city of Qom welcomes the big number of scholars, Islamic teachers and students, university professors and the public groups of people on a daily basis. During these meetings, the guests meet with the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi, give ear to the precious advices by His Eminence, and then they give reports of the latest religious and cultural activities in different parts of the world. Scholarly sessions led by Grand Ayatollah Shuazi in Ramadan month. The 14th round of scholarly sessions led by the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi in Ramadan month was held at the central office of the Grand Jurist in Holy Qom. This session was attended by many scholars, researchers and teachers and students of Islamic seminaries. In this session, the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi answered the questions by the attendees. These sessions are held at 12 midnight and will continue to the end of Ramadan month. Imam Hassan birthday celebrations held worldwide. On the happy birthday anniversary of Imam Hassan, peace be upon him, cultural and religious centers dependent to the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi have held celebrations in different parts of the world. In these celebrations, the lectures and the eulogies held programs and the participants honored this happy day. Sayyid Hussein Shuazi visits cultural and religious centers in Kuwait. During his trip to Kuwait, Sayyid Hussein Shuazi paid visits to the cultural and Islamic centers in this country. In these visits, the son of the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi was informed of the programs and activities by these Islamic centers and held meetings with religious and cultural activists. It is noteworthy that Sayyid Hussein Shuazi attended several religious and cultural programs at these centers. Programs and activities by Islamic centers of Grand Ayatollah Shuazi in Iraq. In the recent days of the holy month of Ramadan, cultural and Islamic centers of the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi held various cultural and religious programs in Iraq. In the Iraqi capital Baghdad, Mr. Ahmed Oufi Asadi, the director of cultural and Islamic center of this city, participated in a Quran teaching session held by the center and met with managers, teachers, and the students taking part at these sessions. These teaching sessions are held during the month of Ramadan and are directed by Mr. Qasim Al-Miali. At the end of this visit, the students were appreciated with some books written by the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi. On the holy month of Ramadan, a number of religious activists and other groups of people gathered at Shuazi followers' office in Baghdad and met with the manager of the center. The content of these meetings mainly focused on the guidelines of the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi, the latest problems of the Muslim world, and the missionary works during the holy month of Ramadan. By the joint efforts of Lady Fatima Charitable Institute and the Culture and Islamic Center of Nomania City, a Quranic contest is held in the city. At the closing ceremony of this Quranic contest, top reciters were appreciated and received some books written by the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi. In the end, Sayyid Wilal Husseini made his speech and clarified on the guidelines of the Grand Ayatollah Shuazi for the holy month of Ramadan.